Hai English student, welcome back to English with Duri Pranata channel.
Apologize if I deliver in English, because English should be delivered in English. If you don't understand, you can click the subtitle provided, okay?
For you who has just come to my channel, would you please do like, comment, and subscribe if finished, thanks. Today, we are going to learn about simple present tense. What is simple present tense? What's the function of simple present tense, and etc. You can find out the answer through watching this video. Okay, let's check it out. The function of simple present tense. Number one is to express about the fact. For example, the sun rises from the east. Number two is to tell imperative sentence. For example, close the door, please. Number three is to express our routine activity. For example, she wakes up at 5 o'clock every morning. You have just got the function of simple present tense. Hopefully you can understand it. Now I will show you how to compose the sentence in simple present tense with different subject, okay? Now, please notice the difference between these sentences. I wake up at 5 o'clock every morning. Wait, she wakes up at 5 o'clock every morning. Yes, you are right. For subject C, we use wake plus S. For subject I, we, you, they, we use verb 1, pure verb 1. For subject he, she, it, we use verb 1 plus s. For subject he, she, it, beside you have to plus s with special verb ending with ch, sh, x, o. You have to plus es. For example, watch to be watches, was to be washes, fax to be faxes, go to be goes. Before I give you the example for those sentences, here I tell you the time signal for simple present tense. You can use every year, every week, every month, every blah 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 blah, once a week, twice a week, three times a week, or etc. Depend on your how many times you do your routine activity. Well, you can see the example of sentence, simple present tense for all subject at the following picture. I create the content at YouTube once a week. She watches television every afternoon. She washes the clothes every morning. He faxes the letter once a month. He goes to school every morning. Now you notice the differences between these negative sentences. I don't create the content at YouTube once a week. She doesn't watch television every afternoon. For subject I, you plus don't to make negative, and for subject C, you plus doesn't.
and then the verb back to the verb one without s, watch. Well, here the example of sentence for subject I, will you, they, complete, positive, negative, interrogative, and answer. I watch television every afternoon. I don't watch television every afternoon. Do you watch television every afternoon? Yes, I do. No, I don't. Well, here the example of sentence in simple present tense, complete, positive, negative, interrogative, and answer. For subject, he, she, it. She washes the clothes every morning. She doesn't wash the clothes every morning. Does she wash the clothes every morning? Yes, she does. No, she doesn't. Okay, I think that's all my explanation about simple present tense. Hopefully you can understand it. Please choose your activity from morning to evening. Please make it in simple present tense, positive, negative, interrogative, and answer. Okay, see you. Thanks.